Hi everyone, welcome to Nifty Interiors. This is Keshav, Sanam here. Presently, I'm your host today explaining about the Praneeth Antilia Villa. We are presently located at 180 square yards, Praneeth Antilia Villa, facing towards west side with 2200 SFT, with 3 bedrooms and 2 living rooms and 1 dining area and 1 open kitchen. Let's go around. Well, this is a long living room TV unit over here. You can see a wall of almost all 12 feet in length, and we have given a natural stone cladding as a background, and also the TV unit with a co-lighting on all of sides. If you look at this paneling, this TV unit, you know, especially this TV unit has been designed with again a wooden texture. You can see a natural wooden shade where you can touch and feel the texture of this, with a combination of off-white color. You have off-white color doors at the bottom with the storage of drawers and also openable. If you look at the other corner, we have given a pebbles with lighting, and also there is a co-lighting behind this with the spotlights to enlight this stone cladding. Well, if you look at the opposite side of this TV unit, we have a leather textured sofa with, you know, lounger over here, and also the ceiling has been designed in the same combination of this wooden texture. If you look at the ceiling also, you can see that wooden texture and grains on the ceiling, where we have given the middle part as an eyeball shape, and also the other designs in the corners. Well, if you look at the furnishing, the sofa, the ceiling, and the TV unit, and also the furnishing of the curtains, you know, if you look at these curtains also, everything matches with the theme. You know, the curtains has been chosen in such a way that it really matches the living room theme. Well, this is a small partition between, again, living and dining, which is almost all 5 feet in length and 8 feet in height. We have given an L-shaped designer glass with frosted and designed with the green leaves and flying birds in different colors, and also artifact provision to place your photo frames and other decorative items. Next to this open kitchen, we have a dining table area, which is nothing but a dining area. Well, we have given a crockery unit in the L shape with the glass storage and profile doors with aluminum finishing. If you look at the color combination of this entire unit, the entire unit has been designed with wooden shade. It's a wooden lamination with a textured feel on this, and also with a white combination. If you look at this particular corner is a puja room. You can see a glass puja room, and we have given a golden design on the glass puja room. And the storage over here is a waist level storage. This is not a puja storage from the bottom level, it's from the waist level, where you can do standing puja. And this is a glass door with a glass knobs and a golden design on the top of it. If you look at the ceiling is uniquely designed with the gold and brown color shade with a huge flower petals. Well, this is another kitchen with the same concept of open kitchen and Antilia. Well, if you look at the color combination, again, the color combination is the best part over here, same like master bedroom in this house. The master bedroom and kitchen, we have taken the same combination because we really like these colors. One is the olive green, the other one is white and the blue. Coming to the kitchen, this is a U-shaped kitchen with the base level storage, head level storage with profile and glass shutters, and also a loft storage. Well, we have given a provision for, you know, potatoes and onion baskets. It's a wooden basket over here, and also a microwave provision, and also a storage. On the other side of this kitchen, we have a small platform to put your other extra accessories, like, you know, your grinder mixers and rice cookers, and also storage at the top level with a tall unit. Well, you can put all your shopping accessories and other stuff, you know, in this particular tall unit. Coming from the ground floor to the first floor, and you should really look at this texture wall. A beautiful long wall has been designed with texture, and a couple of photo frames has been placed while we coming to the first floor. And this ceiling provision, we have given to hang the zoomer over here, which has been painted in gold and red in color. Once we enter into the first floor, a nice ceiling, a simple ceiling at the top level. We kept this entire first floor living room as much spacious as possible. So what client has done is, like, they have placed a beautiful indoor plants on every corner. Coming to the first floor over here, you know, based on this wall availability, we have designed a working space for the client. You know, you can see a table along with the storage at the bottom level, and also a head level storage with all hydraulic lift ups to place your books and other artifacts provision. These are the lift up doors, and this is an openable door, and every door of this are Soft closing, yeah. If you look at the furnishing, you know, the client has taken the right choice in choosing the curtains, I can say. If you look at this window curtains and the French door curtains, you know, these curtains are really matching the entire theme of this living area. Well, we are in the master bedroom right now. If you look at this master bedroom, we have designed the master bedroom in three colors. One is olive green, one is blue, and one is off-white in color. Well, we have a wardrobe over here with four openable doors. With a beautiful color, the color combination, I really liked it personally. The color combination has came up very well. The olive green, blue and the white continued with a big loft along with low seating provision over here. And coming on to the other side of the wall, well, we have designed a 6x6 king size bed with the storage at the bottom level and also headboard with the cushioning along with the dressing table. Well, if you look at it, it's a long dressing table with almost all 2.5 feet width and mirror and the storage at the bottom and also the sidewise. And you should look at the ceiling part also. The ceiling has been differently designed with the texture paint and green color cove lighting. The curtains also actually matching the room theme. If you take the wardrobe and if you take the ceiling lighting and also the dressing area, the colors chosen by the client is really a good color which actually matches the theme. Well, exactly opposite to this, we have another wardrobe over here. This is a small closet area. So what we have done is we have designed, we have taken a wardrobe provision based on the client requirements of the storage and all. It's a two-door sliding wardrobe with a soft closing and also a loft provision at the top level. Right now we're in the kids' bedroom. The best part in this kids' bedroom is all about the ceiling. If you look at the ceiling has been designed with a sky theme. You can see a clouds with cove lighting and a blue color, sky blue color ceiling along with rainbow colors in this particular corner. Once you come to this bed, the bed has been designed with king size with side table on one of the side based on the space. And you should look at this wall. This wall has been designed with a wallpaper. It's a customized wallpaper with astronaut same way. Exactly opposite to the bed, what we have given is a study table for the kids. There are two kids and the study table has been designed for two provisions, one over here and one over here. And we have given a storage in the middle part with a drawer and the door and also at the top level with enough storage. Well, it's a superb long length storage for the kids to place their books, artifacts, toys, however they want. Coming to this wardrobe area, well, this wardrobe area has been designed with three colors. It's a two sliding doors with gray, ginger color and also in black in color. It's a two door sliding wardrobe, almost all 8 feet in length and also a loft at the top level. Continued with the dressing area. We have a nice dressing area with ginger color and a gray color with a big mirror. Right now we are in the guest bedroom. Well, taking this long window into the consideration, we have given a beautiful low seating under the window, continued with the dressing on the other side and also a working table on the left side. You can see a working table over here, you know, with the bookshelves at the top level and also the ceiling part. If you look at the ceiling has been simply designed with the same color combination of the brown and ivory color with the cove lighting. After the bed has been finished also, we have a comfortable space here to stand and open these wardrobes. This is again a 7 feet wardrobe with four openable doors and also a loft provision at the top level. Every door over here is a soft closing. Please do like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel which is Nifty Interiors for more videos of interiors. So we are here to always help you and make sure that your house looks beautiful. Thank you.